Also updating breaking news, a truck hauling a trailer with fireworks stopping traffic on the Turner Turnpike. This is near Stroud. Chopper 4 was over that scene. Eastbound traffic now moving after being stopped for hours. Also, this is video from the ground. You can see those fireworks going off as firefighters try to get the situation under control. We will keep you updated.